this evening's session of Odissi by Joyoti Das. Dancers are vital human beings whose marked individuality is the source of their gifts. These could be physical, technical, musical, and dramatic. It is the expression of the artist's inner nature, made visible through her portrayal, the embodiment of her deepest and most secret dreams. A dancer has only memory to rest in, that fragile, impermanent shell of time called ManchaPrabesh, and our recollections of how she danced are her only memorial. Joyoti Das, of Indian parentage, hails from Melbourne, Australia. A high school major, she inducted herself at Bharatalaya School of Indian Classical Dance in Melbourne to undertake formal lessons under the guidance of Dr. Chandrabhanu, the artistic director of the Bharatman Dance Company. Joyoti established herself as a principal dance artist. While she continued to pursue Bharatnatyam under Dr. Chandrabhanu, Joyoti's immense thirst and quest brought her under the wings of Padma Shri Sanjukta Panigrahi to explore deeper into Odissi. She performed her Arangatram in Bharatnatyam in 1986 and toured other countries performing with the Bharatam Dance Company. During the same year, she performed at Calcutta in Bharatnatyam style to the dance masters and critics in December 1986. Today, Joyoti presents to you her solo performance in Odissi style and initiates her ManchaPrabesh, seeking your blessings and good wishes. Mangalacharan. The dancers invokes the blessings of Goddess Saraswati, goddess of art and knowledge, for an auspicious beginning. Then the dancer offers salutation to the Mother Earth, the teacher, the accompanist, and to the audience finally. This is followed by a Shiva Stuti in praise of the cosmic dancer, the embodiment of Shakti and the epitome of the art of dancing. Choreographed by Sanjukta Panigrahi, the accompanists are Guru Gangadhar Pradhan on Pakavaj, Pandit Raghunath Panigrahi, vocal, Sri Kishanlal Sharma on flute, Sri Hemant Das on sitar, Sri Lakshmi Shankar Pradhan on manjira, Srimati Sanjukta Panigrahi, aesthetics, Sri Kanishka Sen, lights.
Oh.